The next asana that we are going to perform is called Chakrasana. So avoid if you are having any abdominal surgeries or hernia or any spine surgery or cardiac surgeries or after any post major surgeries like hip or knee replacement, do it with consent of your doctor. Benefits of Chakrasana are, it is an insurance to all the spinal problems, and for a frozen shoulder, it stretches the anterior part of your body, like the it stretches muscles like pectoralis major, then rectus abdominis, your serratus anterior muscle, your biceps and your brachioradialis muscle. It strengthens your tricep muscles. It also gives strength to your knee muscles. It is very good for your respiratory system as it expands your lungs, so it provides more ventilation. It's good for your digestive system function, so it helps you to get relief from acidity, gas and constipation. It is good for your reproductive system function, it is also good for your to get your calm. It calms your mind and body, so it will help you to get relief from stress and anxiety. It also improves your concentration, and it's good for your frozen shoulder. So the chakras that are activated are Muladhara, Swadhisthana, Vishuddha and Anahat, and people of Vatpitta and Kapha Prakruti are benefited from Chakrasana. So for doing Chakrasana, first lie on your mat, bend your knees. Put your palms beside your ears, inhale and lift your body and try to extend your arms, try to push your belly and chest as much as you can towards the ceiling. Keep your knees inclined to 90 degrees, maintain this for 20 breaths. Exhale and relax in Savasana. So let's start. Bend your knees, put your palms beside your ears, inhale and raise your body up. Yes, very good. Try to push your belly out, try to extend your arms completely, maintain this for 20 breaths. Exhale and relax in Savasana. So for those who are unable to do Chakrasana, we can use shoulder wheel to do that. For that, bend your knees. Ek minute pehla wheel rakho pachhi thase emnem thai to su kam. Yes, jo jo aage nahi vakse to bijan kare. Okay, yes. So ji thodu thodu upar jao. Yes, please. So this is the modification of Chakrasana with the help of shoulder wheel for those who cannot extend their arms completely. Exhale and relax in Savasana.